Sing it, ooh, sing it, ooh.
Best part this year is that it's kind of urban downhills. We ride through more than 300 steps and then we are entering two hills. So, and the track being so technical, I'm like, this race we can say that has raised the standard of downhill in our Northeast India. So most probably would love to see this race grow in the near future.
And this, the village, Uma village, right? So nice village, so clean, and the people here are so like towards this race, like lots of crowds. Really nice to see these crowds, man.